A lot of people hit the water for the 4th of July weekend. Agencies across the state are coming together to target boaters under the influence. It is called Operation Dry Water. Game wardens from the State Department of Wildlife, along with law enforcement, will all be on patrol. They say impairment is the leading contributing factor in recreational boating fatalities, and they want to make sure everyone is sober on boats and staying safe.